Hey, what's up, everybody? Some pretty exciting news. The 2021 Type 2 American Silver Eagle with the new reverse design, with the new security features, in which we still don't know what those security features are, but it is now available from at least one online dealer, the first online dealer that I am aware of. And I don't believe there's any other online dealers, although I don't look at many other online dealers except for Monument Metals. Now, Monument Metals doesn't pay me to make videos about them. I'm not sponsored by Monument Metals, but I find it that they are usually the cheapest. Sometimes other online dealers may beat their prices, but for the most part, I believe Monument Metals is the cheapest when it comes to premiums and that kind of stuff. Like I said, some other online dealers might beat them for certain silver items and certain gold items, but all in all, Monument Metals, in my view, in my opinion, usually has some of the better deals on stuff. So, Monument Metals, I got an email from them yesterday because I'm on their email list, and Salivate Metal actually did a video on this, so go check out Salivate Metal's video as well. But the 2021 Type 2 American Silver Eagle is now ready for pre-sale, and I want to talk about in this video my plan. I do have a game plan. I do want to pick up one of these coins, but I gotta stick with my plan. I can't go outside my, well, I guess I could go outside my plan, but I'm gonna tell you what my plan is for picking this coin up. And I believe this is the best way to do it, at least for me. You can pre-order one American Silver Eagle. You can pre-order a tube of American Silver Eagles. You can pre-order a monster box. Look at that price, $18,495. But let's take a look at this and let's see what the details are. And then I'm going to tell you what my plan is as far as buying one of these, because I do want to buy one. And I'm going to give you exactly that time frame in which I am going to for sure pick one of these up. But here is the price, $36.99 checker wire, $38.38 PayPal. I would definitely go for that option right there. So let's take a look. Here is the images. Once again, we still don't really know what the security features are. And in this image, it looks just like your Type 1, although I believe there's going to be some enhancements, some minor changes to the obverse. And then most of your noticeable changes are going to be to your reverse with a whole new facelift of the reverse of the coin. Now, here's some very important stuff, and that is the coin highlights. Individual coin ships and protective flips, quantities of 20 ships an original US Mint tube, lots of 500 are delivered in sealed monster boxes. Each coin is in gem, brilliant, uncirculated condition, and are fresh original coins, not grading rejects. And I think this is a very important part of why I choose Monument Metals. One is they typically have the better pricing. And two, you don't have to get these coins in special packaging that tells you that they're mint direct to ensure you that these are not grading rejects. A lot of other dealers send coins out. Coins that are able to get a 69 or 70 are graded a 69 or 70, and then everything else is returned and sold to you, and they are grading rejects. They're telling you right here, these are not grading rejects. These are mint direct as they get them from the mint. If you only buy one, they throw them into a flip, and then they send it off to you. So I think that is a very important thing, which is another reason why I choose Monument Metals. Like I said, contains 1 troy ounce of 3/9 pure silver. First issue of new design on the reverse side bears the US government-backed legal tender, face value of $1, features the beautiful and iconic Walking Liberty design, eligible for precious metals IRA. Now, another important part to note is that these coins, even though you can pre-order, these coins are not going to be shipping until July. So we still have a couple more months before these are going to be shipping. So with that being said, I wonder how long they are going to be, the US Mint is going to be still minting the Type 1. Are they going to be minting the Type 1 and selling the Type 1 all the way through to July and all of May, all of June, and then in July, are they going to start, or they may have to start in June so that they can have these ready to ship out in July, or maybe they will not even produce any more Type 1 in May, in June, or in July. So who knows what's going to happen? Is this going to be the final mintage of the Type 1, and that is going to be 13,106,500? Something to keep an eye on, because a lot of people, you know, bought a bunch of the Type 1, assuming that Type 1 was going to be the key date within the calendar year of 2021. Now, 13 million is still a lot, but if they start minting or striking the Type 2 design in May and in June, and if they're selling them to the dealers starting now, and that's what we don't know, is when they're going to actually start selling them to the dealers, when they're going to start shipping them out to the dealers. And it'll be really interesting to see if they actually keep selling the Type 1 in May and in June, and what exactly they are going, what the plan is. I don't know what the plan is, but let me tell you what my plan is as far as buying the Type 2 American Silver Eagle. Now, one thing to note with Monument Metals is, in order to get free shipping, I believe you have to spend $200 about. Let's go back to Monument Metals. Yes, orders over $199 or more has free shipping. And I really don't feel like spending $200 on the Type 2 American Silver Eagle. And unfortunately, the gold, I do not believe, is available for pre-order as of yet. So what my plan is because I do want to pick up one of these, and you still have to click that little notify me when the item is in stock. I want to pick up one of these, maybe not a 1 ounce, maybe I just want to pick up a quarter ounce or a half ounce, but I think it would be much more worth it to wait for this to become on pre-sale so that I can pick up this, and then I only have to pick up one or maybe two of the American Type 2 American Silver Eagles. But if I buy a gold coin, if I buy at least a quarter ounce gold coin, then I will automatically be eligible for the free shipping, and then I can just add on to the gold order. I can add on one or maybe two Type 2 American Silver Eagles, and that for me is the way I am going to do it. I don't know when the gold is going to be available for pre-sale, but when it is, then I will purchase, probably more than likely I will buy a gold coin, a gold Type 2 AGE from Monument Metals, and at the same time I will pick up a 2021 Type 2 American Silver Eagle. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Are you going to be picking up one of the Type 2 American Silver Eagles now from Monument Metals? Are you going to wait? Do you think the price is too much? Are you going to wait, like I am, for the gold to be on pre-sale? What are you going to do? Let me know in the comment section below. Appreciate everybody for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will talk to everybody on my next video. Thanks a lot, everyone.